The championship series weekend quickly turned into a night of misery during the 49ers Seahawks NFC title game. The matchup between the division rivals was hopeful for red and gold fans. San Francisco has won 8 straight and it has one of the top 3 offenses in the NFL. Seattle couldn't have started any worse. On the first play of the game, Aldon Smith strips Russell Wilson. The ball is out. Smith makes the recovery and it's Niners ball. In the second, Colin Kaepernick shows off his long strides and picks up 58 yards before getting dragged down at the 10. At this point, he had 100 rushing yards and became the first QB to reach 100 by the first half since 1994. By halftime, Niners are up 10-3, but during the second half, Marshawn Lynch goes into beast mode and Seattle eventually takes the lead. Then with every Niner fan on edge during the final 2 minutes, San Francisco is one TD away from the Super Bowl. Cap on the first down with 30 seconds on the clock, throws to Crabtree in the corner of the end zone, but Richard Sherman tipped the pass and it was caught by Malcolm Smith. Game over. The attention quickly turned over to Sherman, who lost his cool. During a post-game interview, he shouted that he was the best cornerback in the game and, quote, "When you try me with a starry receiver like Crabtree, that's the result you're going to get," end quote. He later apologized, but definitely did not drop his ego.
I'd like to also say something to the a-hole fans that write on Twitters and Facebooks and Instagrams and talk crap, because we appreciate the motivation. We appreciate it. You helped us win this game, so thank you very much. Appreciate it.
They played a winning game. They won the football game, and they made some very big plays. We made some very big plays. It was a 15-round fight right down to the last.
In 2 weeks, the Seahawks will face the Denver Broncos for Super Bowl 48. The Broncos are the first AFC West team to make it to the Super Bowl since the Raiders in 2003. The first touchdown of the game would not come until the second quarter. Broncos on first and goal. Manning fakes the handoff and finds Jacob Tammy wide open. Broncos still dominating the third. Manning to Demaryius Thomas. They'll earn the extra point, and with a 17-point game, it's hardly a ball game. Manning threw for 400 yards and 2 TDs. As for Brady, he went for 24 for 38, throwing 277 yards and 1 TD. Final score 26-16. The Broncos have not been to the Super Bowl since the last time they won their second ring 16 years ago. Oddmakers in the gambling city believe this year's Super Bowl is one of the most evenly matched ever. Vegas has the Broncos favored by only 1 point. And the fourth round of the Australian Open continued today. 3-time defending champ Novak Djokovic was all business today, winning 6-3, 6-0, 6-2 against Italy's Fabio Fognini. It's his 25th straight match he's won at Melbourne Park and now heads into his 19th straight Grand Slam quarterfinal, bidding for a historic four-peat. As for the women's, Maria Sharapova has followed Serena Williams out of the Open. She was eliminated in the fourth round, losing 3-6, 6-4, 6-1 to Dominika Cibulkova.
Thank you, ma'am.
That's it for sports.
Got to get a good handle on that. I'm glad you had you in today to do that for us. And I know people are still drying their tears tonight.
It's been a hard one. It.
You had your red on.
I still do. Spirit. So does Jess.
I know. Yeah. What do you got going for us in weather?
Well, in the morning when you get up to go to work, and you might have to wear that Seahawk hat because you'll